What will go down when that bell rings? Will JT Dunn bring death by elbow? Or will Takeshi put down Dunn? Wait, hold on. Tries that big boot. Tries the elbow. Off the ropes. JT Dunn sent crashing backwards. Rolling through. Does Takeshita. Dunn on the receiving end of the arm drag. So is Takeshita. Ducks that clothesline in again. Deja vu. Takeshita, no. And okay, you've been at All Elite Wrestling. You've been in there with the likes of Brian Danielson, MJF. The list goes on and on and on. But here at Northeast Wrestling, there is a reason I am one of the top dogs. And let me show you. For that standing wrist lock, for those that have not seen Takeshita up close, he is a lot bigger than I thought he was in person. He is very deceptive because he is so athletic and so graceful. Sometimes you just kind of forget when you see someone up close. Kind of surprising, and I think JT Dunn probably a little surprised by that as well. But there have been many times in the past where JT Dunn was in there with a high-profile opponent. No signs that he was intimidated, no signs that he was going to back down, and this is definitely one of those instances. How many times in the past have we seen JT Dunn show that he can do it in that squared circle in so many different ways? Very similar to Takeshita in that sense. But here at WrestleFest, once the bell rings, it's a different story. Going back on the offensive here. Going to where Isaac with a big boot. Gonna go for that brain buster. He hits it. Dropping Dunn on his skull. Hooks the leg. But Dunn able to get that shoulder up at a count of two. Just barely. And Takeshita thought he had it wrapped. Now JT Dunn with a sliver of hope, but for how long? Because Takeshita looking to put him away. Goes through. Shoulders down and a double stomp. Maybe only got one leg down, but it was enough to buy him some time to get to that top rope. For a double stomp, misses. He got clipped. And now both competitors are down here after giving it everything they have in this one-on-one contest. JT Dunn the worst for wear here, clearly. Goes for that knee. He missed. It's the poison rana. Does Dunn.
One of his own.
catch you soon. But Dunn is fighting it. Dunn is fighting it. Look at this strength. Takeshita reverses. Oh, good lord. He plants him into the mat. JT.